Namaste. Now I'm going to show you how to use this paste in your single toe for the knees, for the knee pain. I'm going to stand one corner of the single toe. It's only 1 arm distance away. So now I'm going to raise my right leg up, place it higher. Initially, you need to place higher because of the flexibility, lack of flexibility, and push your knee back. Try to push your knee completely down. Back straight, the both the legs are straight, this one is also straight, and observe your breath. Remember, the more you focus, the more you bring your awareness to your legs, more energy flows. The more energy flows, the more healing. Excellent for your knees, for all ages. And very safe, because you're supported.